Cammy just took a deep breath. Is that kind of like one of those, it's a deep breath, get out of here with the wind type feelings right now?
As I always say, and I always hear often, that was an ugly win, but I never heard of such thing that makes sense to saying a pretty loss. So either way it goes, you know, we would prefer to get a win today. Great team win. You know, it wasn't you know, blockbuster, you know, outing offensively for us on statistics wise, but at the end of the day, you know, we found ways to win the football game, and that's what you have to have. You have to have those type of characteristics and those genetics to, you know, grind out a win.
Cam, how do you feel about the passing offense today, particularly in the first half?
Well, you know, it was a little stagnant, you know, just throughout the whole game, but, you know, that's just something that you just have to, you know, go through. We got a lot of young players, a lot of filling out, you know, so it's just a process. It's just a process that you just got to trust. You know, we just got to keep going at it. You know, we're practicing and getting on the same page, but, you know, I'm not going to be Debbie Downer with, you know, spoiling a, you know, great win today, but, you know, it's just great to see, you know, this team be resilient and find a way to win a football game in a very hostile environment.
And talk about winning the game with two touchdowns in the fourth quarter, neither by the offense.
Right, right. And, you know, you're going to have games like that as well. You know, as the season progressed, you know, any type of, you know, points that's created is a good thing for us. You know, so, you know, we're not going to apologize for that. You know, the fact that we got a big play from our special teams, big play by our defense, and we'll, you know, being aware that, you know, to pick it up and score. So, you know, we'll take it.
Cam, you and Funches.
Bothering you at all in the throwing today?
It was all right.
Cam, you and Funches seem to really have good dynamic working, particularly on the left side during the game. How's that relationship developed and that chemistry?
Well, Fun is, you know, he's a very intellectual player, and I don't think he gets enough credit for that. You know, he's a person that understands what's going on. His intellect throughout the game and communicating that is something that, you know, that's a valued asset for us. You know, knowing how guys are playing him, and you know, he's just growing too. So the more comfortable he gets, you know, the better he is.
How's this offense changed with Olsen in there? And was it concerning to you that his foot wasn't able to last for the whole game?
I really didn't realize that he was out. I just figured that he was on a number count. But, you know, hopefully we get guys back, you know, when we need them most. And, you know, we just got to keep plugging them.
What happened with Jamal Adams? He just doesn't get enough credit for being an intellectual player. Can you just kind of give an example of how that plays out with how you observe that during the course of the game?
Well, just prime example, you know, he kept just giving me, like, keys of the leverage that the defenders was playing them with. Mm-hmm. And he was calling for just a straight go ball. So that was, you know, him, that was one of his play calls, you know, the one, you know, in third quarter. And that's what you get with him. You know, give him an opportunity, give him a chance, and, you know, more times than not, you know, he's going to come down with it.
What happened with Jamal Adams, 33, in the end zone during your celebration?
No idea.
Cam, you guys all week refused to look ahead to the Saints game, and now that week is upon us, what can you say about that matchup and being in the position you guys are now?
Right now, we just got a debrief, you know, from this game, and you know, hopefully, you know, getting prepared for our next opponent, which is the Saints. You know, allowing us to have a great week of practice and doing the things that we've been doing up until this point. Nothing's changed, and you know, it's just a great matchup that we're looking forward to.
What you said earlier about, you know, pretty loss, ugly win, is that even more important this time of year as you're, you know, fighting for a playoff position?
Oh, no doubt. You know, statistics wise, you know, you can throw that pretty much out the door. You know, I've always said the most important statistic that I play for is you know, whether we win or lose. And, you know, it's no reason for a player to, you know, kind of beat on his chest, you know, when he said he has a good game but the team lost. So I don't view it in that type of manner. I feel as if we had a great team win today, and we're going to need more team wins moving forward, you know, as we get prepared for the playoffs.
You got to go, guys.